confirmed. My weapon spent. That all you got? Oh, missed the target. Back in. I'm all right.
Everything by the numbers.
Looks like they're really taking care of business down there. And without so much as a scratch.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Based on what we've seen in the field so far, including several grotesque examples of trauma resulting from the emergence of its young, we've taken to calling this specimen a chrysalid.
Online.
First time in the foundry? It's not the prettiest, but some of our more interesting projects will certainly benefit from the adjustments made down here.
always thought of science as a way to improve our everyday lives, to answer the long-standing questions of scientific history. The aliens, though. It's obvious now that they consider science simply a means to an end, using and discarding life as needed to reach their goal. Whatever that may be.